from busking as a teenager to basking in the glory of winning a dozen Golden Guitar Awards, Adam Brand is an Aussie country music icon. To sing a heartbreak song, you gotta hurt some. Make the most of true love, you'll only get one. Stand up tall if you're gonna stand for something. It means nothing at all if it ain't all or nothing.
It is such a great track, and that's just a taste of Adam's title track from his new album, All or Nothing. And to tell us all about it, Adam joins us now in the studio.
Hello, he is. Nice to see you. Brought Chris along as well on it. Nice to see you guys.
It's so great to have you in the studio. This album has been described as your most assured and accomplished record to date. Old school Brandy, I'm hearing. Unbelievable stuff. What was the recording process like?
It's kind of like I didn't actually set out to make an album. Because it was during COVID time, you know, I was out in the outback with my little family in a big bus looking for gold. I was actually prospecting. Didn't find any. But so I was just sort of writing songs randomly, recording them randomly. I wasn't actually intending to build an album, you know. So it kind of happened without the stress of wanting to make an album. So it came along nice and naturally and organically and...
You failed at prospecting, but you hit gold with your album. Yes. That's what you did, right? Yeah. You also had a great way to announce the album just a few days ago. Let's have a look at this.
Filmed this little promotional video for the release of the album. And put my jacket on, you know, dark colour, make me look slimmer. Even did my hair. And then Connie woke up. Just as I was about to start it.
Gee, the roadies are getting younger and younger, aren't they? How are you going, dad of two little girls now?
Oh, look, it's amazing. I absolutely love it. But, yeah, you can't really plan anything. Mm. I actually tried to do that promotional video, like, three times. Like, the proper one, you know, stand in front of the camera and go, hi, I'm Adam Brand. I've got a new album coming out. At the end of it, I went, bugger it, it's not going to work.
We'll get the kid in. We'll get the kid in.
I've got an album coming out.
Yeah. Hey, I was going to say that might be your youngest fan, but I think we have another. There's a young fella who works in our newsroom. Actually, I think we've got a photo of him back in his country days.
Oh, wow, what a stitch-up.
Lockie Kennedy. He's a massive, massive Adam Brand fan. Yeah.
I'm going to come over.
Yeah, get over, mate.
I literally should be out chasing news somewhere. But then when I heard you had Adam Brand on the show, I'm going to be here. Mate, nice to meet you.
He's not that young. I don't have to feed him.
No, I mean, I can't. That track is getting so much play on country radio at the moment. Like, Triple M Country is flogging it, which is unreal. Last time I saw you, I mean, it was back in 2015. I was looking forward to seeing you in 2020 at CMC Rocks, huge country music festival at Ipswich in Queensland. It is massive, always a good time. And then it got called off due to COVID.
Yeah.
I mean, are you back at festivals now?
Yeah, festivals are back and music is coming back. And what's really interesting is that time, as you know, the festivals got canned. And so for a couple of years, we lost them. Yeah, we lost CMC, we lost Gympie Muster. Just on this weekend, the Gympie Muster was held again, and it was kind of like, it was euphoria, you know, it really was.
It was a really quiet weekend.
Yeah, it was really quiet. But it was amazing, you know, it was like the biggest crowds I've had for years.
So
all the artists, everyone was there, was just going, how good is this? So I think taking away something that we take for granted a little bit might be a good thing sometimes.
All right, man. Mm. Fantastic. Look forward to seeing you back out there. I've got to ask that, All or Nothing, where did it come from? Like, what I love about country music is it's always got a great story to it. And if you listen to the lyrics, it is so powerful and meaningful. Where did that come from?
My Nana is 102 years old.
Oh, wow.
So imagine what she's seen in her life. She's seen all of those things, and now she's got an iPhone and she's on Facebook.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Hello.
And I was thinking about all these things that she'd seen in her life and all this wisdom that she's got to pass down. So all these things in this song are all the things that she'd learned over these 100 years. It's all the, you know, you want a true friend and learn to be a good friend. You want to get somewhere, put the hard yards in, and, you know.
Exactly. Mm. You want to stand for something, stand tall.
That's it.
100%. Love it. Love that.
Oh, yeah, no. I love this bromance.
There may also be a line about if you want a drinking song, make it a strong one, which I also agree with that.
You agree with that. Just subscribe to that. Yeah.
I think we've definitely made Lachlan Kennedy's life.
You've made my week.
Adam Brand's latest album, it is out now. You can head to adambrandmusic.com for more. And it's performing for us. Take it away.
Year of birth,
1917, he even got the letter direct from the Queen. His final words still ring in my ears of the lessons learned in his 100 years. So listen here. If it's a drinking song, make it a strong one. If it's a country road, make it a long one. Wanna wear cowboy boots, you better add some. Wanna sing about a truck, get the miles done. To sing a heartbreak song, you gotta hurt some. Make the most of true love, you'll only get one. And stand up tall, if you're gonna stand for something. It means nothing at all, if it ain't all or nothing. Laid him down in a field of grain. He thought about all he'd seen. World War II, man on the moon, Berlin Wall, Beatles tunes, phones that think and talk and play. So much change, but so much the same. Some things don't change. If it's a drinking song, make it a strong one. If it's a country road, make it a long one. Wanna wear cowboy boots, you better ride some. Wanna sing about a truck, get the miles done. To sing a heartbreak song, you gotta hurt some. Make the most of true love, you'll only get one. Stand up tall, if you're gonna stand for something. It means nothing at all, if it ain't all or nothing. Where I'll be a few years from now, I think I'll be saying the same words to my little girl somehow. If it's a country song, make it a real one. If you want true friends and learn to be one, you wanna stand on stage and be the next big thing, well, you better go and put some hard yards in. A heartbreak song is gonna hurt some. Make the most of true love, you'll only get one. And stand up tall, you're gonna stand for something. It means nothing at all, if it ain't all or nothing. It means nothing at all, if it ain't all or nothing.